This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Kaveh, and I like to talk.
You don't say. Well, I'm Lucia, and I like to tell stories.
Well, you always speak your mind. Tell, say, speak, and talk are four commonly confused words. So let's start off simply.
Talk and speak are synonyms and can often be used interchangeably. Talk is a regular verb and is used with general and usually informal topics.
We talked about the new project.
Can I talk to you?
Speak is an irregular verb and is often used with one-way communication in more formal situations and to refer to someone's knowledge and language abilities.
She speaks four languages.
Professor Reed spoke about climate change.
Let's move on to tell and say.
Tell is an irregular verb. It means to give information to someone and is usually followed by a pronoun.
She didn't tell me her sister was in town.
I told you about the movie plot.
Say means to express something with words. It is also an irregular verb, often used when asking a question and with reported speech. The construction said plus that is very common, but that is sometimes left out.
What did Sally say?
Tom said Jimmy was sick.
And that's Everyday Grammar.